gonna find out about these pages, and
that's it. Not if we keep our mouths shut like good little boys and girls. For Isabella's sake. We are reporters.